otherwise, if you do it there, then it's easier to 90 that way and ride off. So, I'm going to just sit, do the one where you go close, because I find that easier. Okay. So, remember, bunny hop. It's a bunny hop across the curve. Here we are. Okay. And now you want to either 90 or 180 off. I'm going to do a 90 because it's easier and it will be easy for you too. So you do this. Please rate, subscribe, comment, and please subscribe to Scoot Mad Girl.